would you do if you had a lump in your groin? Well, it depends on the cause of the lump. Most likely, it will be a groin hernia. But before you get surgery to fix it, find out a bit more about the problems caused by groin hernias here. Hi, I'm Dr. Fan, Australia-based specialist general surgeon, here talking to you about groin hernias. If you think of your abdominal muscles as a wall, a hernia is a hole in that wall. It is a protruding lump going through the abdominal wall. Groin hernias can be either inguinal or femoral, depending on which part of the groin they go through. Hernias form due to two main reasons: a weak abdominal wall or high abdominal pressure. A weak abdominal wall can be due to old age, smoking, and previous surgery. High abdominal pressure is most often due to straining too hard. So think about that the next time you squat too hard in the gym. The majority of groin hernias are inguinal hernias, and the majority of these occur in men. In fact, one in four men will develop a hernia in their lifetime. So even if you don't have one, you probably know of someone who does. It's common in men because of their testicles. You see, testicles travel through a canal, the inguinal canal, to go from the abdomen to the scrotum. And this canal is a natural area of weakness. A direct inguinal hernia is a hole in this canal, leading to a bulge that comes out of the abdomen. And an indirect hernia is a bulge that travels through the canal into the scrotum. Both these types of hernias can cause a groin lump just along the groin crease. A femoral hernia is the bulge that comes through the femoral canal. This is another area of weakness where the femoral vessels go through in order to supply blood to the legs. All these types of groin hernias cause bulge and pain. Doctors can diagnose these hernias through a clinical examination. However, an ultrasound or a CT can be performed if there is any concern regarding these hernias, or if there are any concerns regarding the diagnosis. Surgery is the only way to fix these hernias, but surgery is not always needed to fix an inguinal hernia. For those with no symptoms, there may be no need to fix these hernias. However, long-term studies have demonstrated that 70% of people with hernias will develop problems in 10 years' time. Sometimes hernias can cause serious problems. If a bit of bowel gets stuck in the hernia, it can lose its blood supply and die. This will result in severe pain and is life-threatening. Urgent surgery is needed to remove the bowel and fix the hernia. These days, most hernia repairs are done through keyhole surgery. The hernia bulge is returned into the abdomen and mesh is used to reinforce the area of weakness. This method can be used to fix inguinal and femoral hernias. Open surgery is recommended for those with complicated, large, or recurrent hernias, and for people who cannot have a general anesthetic. As with any surgery, there are risks with operating, so have a discussion with your surgeon before opting for surgery. Well, I hope that you now have a better understanding about groin hernias. Comment below if you ever had a hernia, or if there are any other topics that you would like to cover. Please like, subscribe, and share for more content.